Hello friends, today I will show you my presentation on information security system. There are some basic terminology: plain text, original message, cipher text, coded message, cipher algorithm for transforming plain text to cipher text, key information used in cipher known only to sender and receiver, N-cipher, converting plain text to cipher text, D-cipher, recovering cipher text from plain text, cryptography, study of encryption, principal methods, crypt analysis, we can say code breaking, study of principal methods of deciphering cipher text without knowing key, cryptology, field of both cryptography and crypt analysis. Classical substitution ciphers, where letters of plain text are replaced by other letters or by numbers or symbols. If plain text is viewed as a sequence of bits, then substitution involves replacing plain text bit patterns with ciphertext bit patterns. First substitution cipher technique is Sage cipher. Let mathematically give each letter a number, like A assign 0, B assign 1, and so on. Replaces each letter by third letter on. Can define transformation as, if we replace the third each letter by third letter, then A is replaced by its third letter D, B is replaced by its third letter E, and so on. For example, we want to encrypt the message "meet me after the toga party." The corresponding cipher text will be as shown on the slide. Continue with the cipher. The formula for encryption and decryption are C equals to P plus K mod 26 and P equals to C minus K mod 26, where K equals to 1, 2, 3 up to 25, and C equals to ciphertext letter and P equals to plain text letter. Now crypt analysis of Sage's cipher. Only have 26 possible ciphers, like A maps to A, B, C up to Z. Could simply try each in turn, a brute force attack is possible. Given ciphertext, just try all shifts of letter. We can recognize when have plain text. For example, we can break the ciphertext easily by applying all possible keys, all possible shifts from 1 to 25. Monoalphabetic cipher, rather than just shifting the alphabet, could shuffle, jumble the letters arbitrarily. Each plain text letter maps to a different random ciphertext letter. Hence, key is 26 letters long. Plain text is and ciphertext will be this. A cipher text which is randomly permutation in combination of the all the 26 letters from the alphabet. For example, the plain text, if we wish to replace letters, then corresponding ciphertext will be shown here. Monoalphabetic cipher security. Now have a total of factorial 26, that is equivalent to 4 crores 10 to the power 26 keys. That is a very large key space. It eliminates the brute force techniques for crypt analysis. Now come to the next substitution cipher technique, is play face cipher. A 5 crores 5 matrix of letters based on a keyword is constructed in this technique. We fill the letters of the keyword by removing duplicates in the play face cipher matrix, then fill rest of the matrix with the other letters. For example, using the keyword monarchy, we construct the play face cipher matrix as shown. Now, encryption and decryption. There are some rules for encrypting the plain text. Plain text is encrypted two letters at a time. First rule is, if a pair is repeated letter, insert filler like X. If both letters fall in the same row, replace each with letter to right, wrapping back to start from end. Third rule is, if both letters fall in the same column, replace each with the letter below it, again wrapping to top from bottom. Last rule is, otherwise each letter is replaced by the letter in the same row in the column of the other letter of the pair. Now come to the Hill cipher. Encryption algorithm takes m successive plain text letter and substitute them by m cipher text letters. For example, m equals to 2, the system can be described as C1 equals to K11 P1 plus K21 P2 mode 26. C2 equals to K12 P1 plus K22 P2 mode 26. Where K11, K21, K12 and K22 are the elements of a 2 cross 2 key matrix. Hill cipher continue. Formula for encryption is C equals to PK mode 26. Formula for decryption is P equals to CK inverse mode 26, where K inverse is the inverse of the key matrix K. We compute the inverse in modulo 26 also of the key matrix K. Since P equals to PK K inverse, we replace the C in the from the previous formula with the PK, then PK K inverse mode 26 will be P, that we reconstruct the plain text again from the cipher text. Next substitution technique is polyalphabetic cipher. Improve security using multiple cipher alphabets. Make crypt analysis harder with more alphabets to guess and flatter frequency distribution. Use a key to select which alphabet is used for each letter of the message. Use each alphabet in turn. Repeat from start after end of key is seized. Now Wigner cipher. The simplest polyalphabetic substitution cipher is Wigner cipher. Let plain text P equals to P0, P1 up to Pn minus 1 and key K equals to K0, K1, K2 up to Km minus 1, where M is less than N, means the length of the key may be smaller than the length of the plain text. General form for encryption is Ci equals to Pi plus Ki mode M mode 26. And general formula for decryption is Pi equals to Ci minus Ki mode M mode 26. Example of Wigner cipher. Write the plain text out. Write the key word repeated above it. Use each key letter as a sage cipher key. Encrypt the corresponding plain text letter. Example using keyword deceptive. The deceptive is repeatedly written because the length of the plain text is greater than the keyword deceptive. Then corresponding ciphertext we will get corresponding ciphertext. The ciphertext is computed the addition of first letter of the key and the first letter of the plain text. Then we get the first letter of the ciphertext. Then one time paired. If a truly random key, as long as the message is used, the cipher will be secure, called a one time paired. Is unbreakable since ciphertext bears no statistical relationship to the plain text. Since for any plain text and any ciphertext, there exists a key mapping one to other. Can only use the key once. Problems in generation and safe distribution of the key. Now come to the transposition ciphers or techniques. Now consider classical transposition or permutation ciphers. These hide the message by rearranging the letter orders without altering the actual letters used. can recognize these since have the same frequency distribution as the original text. Ralph and Cipher. Write message letters out diagonally over a number of rows, then read off cipher row by row. For example, we write the message "Meet me after the toga party" as diagonally, and then we read off the message row by row. Then the converted cipher text is as shown. The more complex transposition is write letters of the message out in rows over a specified number of columns. Then reorder the columns according to the some key before reading of the rows. The key shows the order of the columns. Suppose the key is 4, 3, 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, and plain text is this is attack, postpone until 2 a.m. Then X, Y, Z are filler letters. Now we read off the plain text to converting the cipher text as according to column wise. The column is decided by the key. The first, the column, the key number third, that is 1, indicates the first. The third column will be read off first, and the fourth column is next, then second columns, and so on. Thank you.